Today, I'd like to introduce you to PatLite's wide range of LED illumination products. We have 7 different kinds of models, and they meet different requirements depending on the application. For instance, you may have a food production line where you require high pressure, high temperature washdowns. In those cases, you would need a light that meets IP69K rating. Or you may be in the automotive industry where you have oils and mists and solvents inside the machines and debris flying, so you need a special products for that kind of application. And or you might have applications where you have very cold situations like freezers or display cases, and we have products that meet those requirements as well, and then more. So right now I'd like to start with our CLA-A series and CWA. These are ideal for food production or food display or freezers type of applications. In particular, the CLA-A has the highest IP rating of IP69K, which is ideal for high pressure, high temperature washdowns. Next we have the CLK, CWK, and CWN products. These have special ratings for oily environments. In the IP rating, you have IP66G, IP67G. The G stands for oil resistance. So if you have oil mists or oil droplets, these will not enter into the unit and ruin the unit. So these units have been widely accepted and used in the machine tool industry. And lastly, we have the CWF and CLE units. These are for general illuminations. The CWF has an on-off switch, and it comes in AC and DC. All you do is just mount it and plug it in, and you're ready to use. These are ideal for workbench situations or control panels. And the CLE has an outdoor rating, so you could use it outdoors. So basically, this is the lineup that we have. If you want more detailed information, please visit our website or contact us. We'd be more than happy to help you. Thank you.